Never turn my back on my kids, but I'm sitting here.